The Art Institute of California in North Hollywood is closing its doors today. Students are now left figuring out what's next for them after the sudden shutdown. About 2 months ago, they learned the school was in danger of closing, but they were not given a timeline until earlier this week. School officials are now working to help them transfer somewhere else.